What do you guys think is faster, WR250 or a Gixxer 600 with a 58 tooth sprocket? Go to the white line. I think I won that one too.